So I have no idea where the killer is, but now we know. Oh, great. Basement. How'd they even end up here when we were just on this generator? I don't even know what the killer is. Bubba! Go! Why go that way? You had endurance! What? Why would you run that way? I wonder if he didn't care the gens were getting done. We're done. What are you guys doing? What does it matter? It's a chainsaw. You don't need to be healed for this. Either get us or die. It's one or the other. Where's Bubba? Oh, he's sitting right next to us. You don't need... Nice. Endurance. Beautiful. Nobody go to the basement again, please. Wow. Dude's got Insidious. Oh no! We're done. I'm already death hook. Honestly, best thing we can do is literally get the generators done and be out of here. That is the best thing we can do right now. Somebody was with me on this generator. The other dude hasn't been hooked, so he needs to go for an unhook. You can't just sit there and not get hooked the entire game while your team is getting hook after hook. Selfishness. Why'd you do that? What happened? Did I miss a skill check? I don't know where the other gate is. Oh no! I'm not giving him a 4K, sorry. Got off the hook. He had deliverance. Yeah, I don't think so. How did I get exposed? Still got some blood points for that. Haunted ground, Iron Maiden. What? How did I get... Like, how did I scream? I didn't cleanse the totem. Oh. Survivors who exit lockers. Wow. Crazy.